All right, so I just wanted to show off my Hearthstone deck here. It's my deck because I made two changes, and that's how you make decks in Hearthstone. So this is Brian Kibler's academic espionage deck, except that his version has two saps and two eviscerates, and I took out one eviscerate and replaced it with Spectral Cutlass, and I took out one sap and replaced it with Archmage Vargoth. So the first change, replacing an eviscerate with Spectral Cutlass, I've been running for a while, but just today I got the Archmage Vargoth card. So I decided to take out a sap and replace Archmage Vargoth. And the first game I played with this deck was just now, and I wasn't recording because I'm a dumbass. But I pulled off the combo first game, the combo being turn five Vargoth into preparation, into academic espionage. End turn, get espionage again. 50% chance of that happening, so that was really nice to get it first try. That was against a paladin. He got me down to 3 health, and I absolutely obliterated him with a massive comeback. He was playing, what's the card that gives you a deck? Randomly generated deck. He was playing Mech Resurrection Paladin from Whizbang. Interesting. So now I want to know if I can. Oh! Now I want to know if I can get another good game like that. Well, I'm a little bit scared right off the bat. There's one thing I do not have as a. Is this the place to do that? I mean, I guess I don't really have a counter. Okay. Do I do it to him? I think I do. It has taunt. It would help their quest along. How much damage is that? It makes it so they have to redo the whirlwind combo, basically. If they give me three, I can do five with what's on board. We'll see. I mean, we know they would have reached their quest eventually. By eventually, I mean sooner rather than later, anyway. Is this a prep minstrel fan? Not drawn so well. Interesting. Four. I think I can deal with this really easily, actually. One, two, three. Yeah. Is there a way to do it without sacking my guy? Don't think so. Just trying to think here. It's a lot of resources, but I gotta get my tempo going. Yeah, gotta get my tempo going. Now that's tempo right there, is what that is. Do I want to play that? I'll play that next turn, because next turn is a 7 mana turn with it. It's assuming, you know, nothing terrible happens between now and then. Oh no, I want to play it this turn. Because next turn I want to go prep minstrel sprint. Like, I don't want to blow my card draw before I get my fucking shuffle. But I need to draw. How much damage do I have on board right now? Am I one short? Okay. Hopefully they just make that trade. But they could also just armor up and then hit me with damage equal to their armor. Apparently not. You better make that trade, because otherwise I trade my 1-2. Was that the play? Yeah. There you go. That was more of the play. Ooh. Clever girl. Oh my god. That's so much extra damage that thing gets. Please, Vile Spine. Two plus eight plus. I mean, I have 11 damage, but I don't want to drop to 18 just for that. Oh. And no matter what I do, my guy dies as well. If I attack first and I don't burn the backstab, that's only 9 damage on board. Plus 1 from my swing is 10. Doth not 11 make. Okay. Do I really sack my guy here? At least I drew the thing for tempo. Yeah, order lol. Okay. Four mana minion, please. I did get a four mana minion, but not one I could play. I just want to point out that that is not how you play that. There's no way in hell if that is how you play that. Now that I've pointed that out, I'm gonna do a little clap. If I play this, I'll have three cards in hand, draw four. That would put me at 11. It's a major overdraw. I do not want to do that, so we're not going to do that this turn. Three, four, five, six. And I do draw. Okay. There, we got my Vile Spine. Oh shit. I just draw my mother flipping shuffle? What? Do I attack with this? I want life. I want the 3 extra life. Perfect. It would have gotten silenced anyway. I'll take it. I think probably I played that wrong by doing that, but I'll take it. Do I really have to trade something into that? Crap. Both of those have 5, one of them has 6. For its attack. I hate to do it. I hate to do it, but I need to. Am I really about to sprint right now? No, I need to eviscerate. Hit the one on the right. Don't hit my face. Oh my God, what? Draw 5 cards. Fucking sure. Oh, there's my shuffle. Great. Wow, okay. One and six. Do I lose? Okay. There a way to do this to minimize his health back? I don't think that's worth vial spinding. He gets 4 health. I really want to click the green button and use my remaining mana, but I think I'll resist. Oof, that hurts me. That hurts me more. How many minions can I play right now? Can I play a minion at all? I think I Espionage Vile Spine. Like, obviously, I want to play Valyra, but I don't think I can. It hurts my soul to break my weapon like that. But I need to push lethal. 1 in 4. Oh my god. Oh. I just missed lethal. I forgot. I completely forgot my hero ability. Oh, I win. Look at that. Easy. How's that for a one in whatever? Oh boy, Miss Lethal BM apparently. At least I realized it. Ugh, garbage. And look, I played a war as a warrior that whole time. I fucking love this game, dude. Another game, another opponent. Let's see if it's another warrior. It's not a warrior. That's kind of a bummer because I really like going with long control games. This deck is a mid-range deck that can absolutely go aggro more than longer decks can deal with, actually, if it goes fast enough. But the draw is really strong, but the shuffle is what I want. Damn, I should have shuffled the SA. If I'd had a future seeing abilities, I would have shuffled the stupid SI. Only need one. Oh, I'm going second. I lose. Second against a hunter. There's not a whole lot of hope for this. Unless I can clear everything he plays with one fan. So he's secret. Wish you could hover your opponent's deck and see what card back they're rocking. Can I get a Greavings back, bro? You a rude boy? I don't coin the second here. There's no way that's the play. The coin is too valuable for mostly for Vile Spine triggers, but for any triggers. I like my combos. Batiste Aka. So if I attack with this minion, are you gonna do 2 damage to all of my shit? Or are you gonna summon a 3 cup? It's worth. When one of your minions is attacked, summon 3 1/1 snakes. Thing is, Fan of Knives is a pretty decent counter. Do I really play one of my guys for tempo right here? Is that the play? Oh, that's miserable. And I'm not even coining it. I'm just raw playing it. Can you spell tempo? Makes me sad. Damn it. Luckily, I have a play for next turn that plays around the secret and everything. Man, I'm a god at this game, by the way. Yeah. Look at me. Look at this. Look at this play. Look at this play. Oh. Look at that. It's almost like that secret is really common or something. You got any originality, bro? Huh? Huh? I actually probably should have stabbed this guy with a knife and left my other minion alive, so I misplayed, but whatever. Wow, I'm really smacking myself over that one now. That was big. Well, it was only a flame elemental, right? That was my Firefly, so I don't actually care. It was 1 damage, that's why I did it. If it had been more than... If it had 1 health and I had a 2-attack guy or something, I would have realized the knife. Oh, you didn't want to attack the first one, too? What changed? Did your board not work out the way you were hoping? I'm sorry, I'm being toxic. I like you, you're fun so far. There you go. Do what you want. What I want you to do is play a minion with 3 health or less. Sir? Sir, neither of those minions has... No, don't kill my 1-1. Fuck, now I take 5 face damage. No, I don't. Do some math here. Yes, I do. I can get myself up to 7. Okay. Coin Vile Spine. Be left with 2 mana. Trade, stab his face. Coin. Vile Spine. Trade. Stab his face, hero power. And I have another fan, so I'm happy with that play. I really need to get my shuffle on. How are there 22 cards in my deck? Jesus. Oh, because I shuffled. Shuffle 3. I was like, that's not right. I need to get my academic espionage pretty soon here. Wouldn't mind pulling one of those spiders right away, though. Perfect. My Ziliax likes you for that. Sorry, bro. I see that you're trying to set up a neat trade there, but I'm gonna choose option C. I actually don't have any anti-weapon techs, so 5, 2 mana to hero power again, so we're gonna smack you in the face. Smack you in the face. Not getting full value off our Ziliax here because I don't get to heal for 6, but if you'd be so kind as to whack my Ziliax with your face, I'd appreciate it. Sir? Sir, there's a Ziliax that you should. Yeah. Yes! Yes, thank you. Come on, man up. Oh crap. Don't actually know like what secrets exist. Ooh, please discard Rexxar. Ooh, hard choice, huh? Sucks to suck. Tracking is a terrible card. I don't get why it's beneficial. Like you're only drawing one card. Oh, there we go. Spectral Cutlass into Elven Minstrel. Like, I need to thin my deck so that I can draw my Academic Espionage. Didn't even trigger his secret. Hey man, you got some minions to deal with there. Should I have played weapon, swung at face? Shit. If that first secret is explosive trap, I fucked up. You know? I'm a patient motherfucker. You cannot escape the shadow of death. Dude, this isn't something you can do. I'm a lot better at sitting here than you are. What hunter secrets are there? Is there one that triggers if I play a minion? How long do I have to Google this? Hunter secrets. Hearthstone. Hunter. Explosive trap, freezing trap, snipe. Yeah. You're gonna break your weapon, dude. That's just gonna happen.
Okay, I do need to play. Okay, so I'm going to play Hench Clan Thug. If nothing triggers, I'm happy. Oh my god. I'm allowed to build up whatever board I want. I can build this up for quite the turn. Ooh, it's a huffer. I expect nothing less from that card. Hey man, I'm totally fine triggering your secrets. I just want your fucking weapon gone first. Prep, minstrel, fan. Like, how much can I draw before I burn? Oh. Prep. Minstrel? Three, 7, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I have 20 damage in one turn that is not mitigated by explosive trap. Freezing trap. Oh. You were not allowed to play the waiting game, dude. I don't know what the hell you were thinking. I can play the waiting game for a million years. What was he thinking? Like, oh yeah, this board of seven minions, only two of which die to explosive trap. That'll save me. Like, that won't be able to hurt me. No, dude. That game was so dumb. Play one or two more, maybe. I should definitely go to sleep. It's pretty late, but this deck is a little too much fun. Okay, so we shuffle Auctioneer and Slayer. We'll keep prep. Please, can I draw? I really wanted espionage.
The pleasure is mine.
who's using the Samsung card back. Immediate Radiant. And I have no tools to deal with that, okay. Next turn, prep SI. Swing, like... Damn, he's a man with a plan. He's going to cast a 3-cost spell or two-cost spells. Or a 4-cost spell. Oh no, he coined already, obviously. You better have a plan for that minion, bro. You don't just... Unless you resurrect. Okay, both of those minions are exceedingly scary, and I don't like that. Do I really prep SI? Yes, I do prep SI. Which one's scarier? This guy's toast. I would rather take 2 damage. Can't believe I'm sapping that, but I need to. Plus, I don't want to waste my prep entirely. Let the pain speak to me. Do I just slam Vargoth here? I mean, it's a freaking 2/6. I definitely slam Vargoth here. Even without spells, that's... Question is, does he play the 1/3 that draws cards, Northshire, and then heal my guy? I mean, I'd be slightly amused if he did, so... Got that going for us. I'm not amused. If I ever draw, damn. Do I vials find that? Or do I minstrel? Next turn, I'm in stroll. If I could just draw my academic espionage, I would love to double cast that. Never mind. No double cast for you. He didn't actually, like, do anything there? That's kind of interesting. There once was a man from Gilneas. Here we go. Lethal. Better play a taunt. You're holding 8 cards, bro. You have something.
You're dead? Wait, are you? This is your turn?
I have 17 damage on board, dude. You're. Like, I can't see how much mana you have left. I have 17 damage on board. You're willing to bet that I don't have any damage in my hand. Bro, I'm a priest. The only thing I have is damage in my hand. Perfect. Almost got hung up on maximum minion count, but made my way through it. That was a good game.